reflections and the colours would be amazing.
You used to paint your dreams with a paintbrush. You used to speak to all with a smile. Your smile makes me believe you. I used to find a glass.
What are you doing rolling around?
Andy's just hello.
Photography guys have been here and doing different things, and this time looks like they've taken shots of a couple of sports cars going up the road.
To the power station, so we're walking up to there now. Flew the drone, panicked all the time, so red landed it. Right, what I'm trying to find over here. There's a lake. It just, because I'm up close to that,
couldn't have picked it.
Another half hour. I'll do this.
Fancy selfie stick.
Yeah.
After a quick visit to Elan Valley. Yeah, we've come to Marlowe's Sands, Pembrokeshire.
That's not good. That's not good.
Okay, what are we doing for? I thought I was going to lose my camera then.
Believe it or not, we've parked up in a car park in the middle of a tank range.
I want you to get a sense of how windy it is.
Camping near Blea Tarn, Lake District.
Come to Clee Hill Radar Station.
I've even forgot my mic and everything. I thought I'd do the vlog just because it's such a nice morning today. Sailing on airships in the wind, not thinking about where it will end. Cause we're gonna live forever like Peter Pan.
Nutcase Pass, yeah. This is Hard Nutcase Pass, and that's Nutcase Pass. And I'm going for a long exposure to get that movement in the sky of the colours, because it's all drawing across. And if I had you, I don't even need. I think about there, or I might put it up there.
Second star to the right, on to Neverland.
And I'm a lot happier now, because it's where I want to be. So if we add that bit of colour, it'd just be amazing. Well, a different perspective on it, I'm sure. There's not many people come around here.
These shadows that are cast from the trees behind.
Which is just down below the top of the ridge. Looks like very misty, very murky at the minute. I'm sort of trying to bide my time. Time to wake up and see the first sunrise. Up the horizon, clouds swirl below, and we don't care about rain or shine. I'm just getting a few shots off, see which is the best, make sure I've got no movement, so that's why I'm taking loads of shots. Blue earth shine against the yellow moonshine, such a sight to behold. I've come up on this rock formation here, which is very jagged, and there's big bits of, and it adds to the story.
We're fishing?
Yeah.
No, we're not going fishing. What? Photography.
Soon we'll be getting back to normal. Now we don't care about rain or shine. Rain or shine. When you're in space, the weather is fine.
First of all, I'm going to Warming Brook.
shower just.
That's given me about an energy bar and now I've had a photo boost.
But today what I'm going to do is I'm going to head down this bit of a gorge bit here, which I've never been, and
get ready for the expedition in the morning.
Woohoo!
Got everything?
I think so. Imagine if this weren't even the start for the pig trail. Where are we?
Snow.
So, what's the polarizer on?
P-Rock.
No, I'm just worried about the GoPro, to be honest.
Yeah.
Right, I'm gonna have to get a photo.
Yeah.
Right. Map up, jump from.
The clouds, we're in the clouds. We are in the clouds.
Well, we've made it.
Yeah?
Not too bad.
Yeah? Yeah. I tell you what, walking up, you looked about 30 years old. Walking down, you look 60.
Yeah.
Like James Bond.
Well, thank you for today. It's been absolutely fantastic.
Oh, God's sake.
Time of year, and you've just got the trees on the turn. Place that I'm at the moment is the Welsh equivalent to Bleatown in the Lake District.
Most of the things I forget.
Oh, excuse me. To a fantastic weekend.
Yes.
Oh, cheers. Nice. Cheers.
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 Cheers, sir.
Well, we even got treated to a sunset last night. It's not a great place to spend a couple of nights.
in a camper.
View just before you get into Adelaide. I'm excited this morning because as grim as it looks, it's supposed to have been fog for an hour or so.
When's the time we'll tell? Oh, yes. One more time I'll break your heart with someone else who will love me this way. Time gone, I turn away from you. When night comes, I turn away from you. From you.
Oh, cow shite. Oh, cow shite.
Remember it for the future. I might just give it another 5 minutes here, actually.
Mind it, it's good for you. One of them opportunities. I must admit, these mammoth boots are the best by far.
So, yeah, let me show you where I'm going to head. I'm going to head down. There's a group of trees, there's a little group.
This iconic bridge, the Humber Bridge.
That image pretty much, as you can see, there now.
It's beautiful. Come here, Kate. That's it. Sit down. I've got all your hairs in my mouth, man.
It's rolling through. It's rolling through. Rolling over the bridge. Look at that. Keep rolling through the bridge.
Silence, we lost touch, we lost our way. And it was like those words were never spoken. And our hearts were broken. And saw my heart, I held it in my hands, feel the pain. I scratched and clawed and
photographs. Hopefully, found this from a YouTube video, probably from Jason Jones's video. It must be mad, that's all I can say. I was hoping for a little bit of snow still on the peaks of the mountain.
But if only we could try. Remember what we said that cold July. Though I knew that I could not have tried my very best to lay the love that we had lost to rest. As I turned to walk away, I was halted by a gentle sound. Empty-chested, I turned back to see my heart forgotten on the ground.
Look at that. That's what we're looking at. That's what we're talking about. Because of that epicness there. Look at that. Absolute beauty.
Look at the light coming off there. Look at it coming off there.